this season, try to focus on what's truly important.
Keeping a positive attitude this holiday will require looking at things from a new perspective. We have every right to feel disappointed and even angry about derailed plans. However, I want to encourage us to look for the deeper meaning of the holiday, whatever that may mean for you. This deeper meaning could be connected to your faith. It might mean that you make an extra effort to be fully present and really appreciate those people that are immediate in your life on an even deeper level than you would day to day. Finding a deeper meaning can also be achieved by taking this opportunity for some personal reflection. Maybe we normally wouldn't have had the space and time to do so among the hustle and bustle of the typical holiday plans.
Merry or not, the future is bright.